there, it's Julia here from violinspiration.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to play He's a Pirate on the violin. In this song you will learn how to draw short, energetic bow strokes. So be sure to never play the song like this. Instead, if you're practicing with my slow play-along tutorial in a minute, make sure to focus on short bow strokes, energetic bow strokes, because that is key to making this song sound dramatic, like in the movie. I created easy sheet music with violin tabs for you, so you can see exactly which finger to play on which string, and you can find that in the description box below. So without further ado, let's get started!